the airline pilot shortage, it could get worse. Today, the president and CEO of the Regional Airline Association said to tell a House committee about a, quote, coming tsunami of pilot retirements. More than half are set to reach retirement age in the next 15 years. Less than 8% of pilots are under the age of 30, and there are not enough pilots earning their licenses to keep up with the demand.